from the beauty trip of Ho Chi Minh City, Việt Nam. I took off on an awesome trip to Cát Tiên National Park, just a quick 3-hour ride away. But things didn't go as planned. A broke clock in Dong Nai province sent me on a detour through new place filled with banana and fruit farms. Hint as cool but watching adventures. This unexpected route led me to Tân Phú Forest, with the journey ends revealing the famous Thick Wood Forest. Despite the fun ride through the Thick Wood Forest, time flew by and I got to Cát Tiên National Park late in the evening. Greeted by a light rain shower, I was excited about this, thinking it might bring out the park's nighttime critters. When I got there, I had a blast exploring the park at night, looking for animals and taking close-up pics, making memories.
Friends, I get up early. I want to go ahead of it. They will sing soon, so I will be there first. Ready for that? Last night heavy rain. Everything is wet. You can see here, become a wetland. So become a wetland. This is a bus. Everything.
In a lucky twist, a recent chat had told me where to find a bird I loved since I was a kid. While these birds are usually kept in cages, seeing them high in trees or Cát Tiên National Park, singing their coon tunes made me super happy. Watching them roam free in the protected forest made me smile and brought back memories of fun time with my mom. Eager to see a bird, I hit it out even earlier the next morning. After a night of heavy rain, the park was wiped down, with just the sound insect buzzing around. A cute little strike caught my eye, busy hunting and chirping, adding a leaf-like touch to the peaceful morning scene. Despite the challenging weather caused by a sudden storm from the Vietnam East Sea, I embraced the opportunity to focus on observing the rich wildlife this time. Each morning, as people hurry to work via the ferry, I witnessed the rat eating market following their own routine. Starting from a spot near my room, they would gather by the river for their morning activities, not forget to scavenging for leftover food from the nearby restaurant.
Their journey through the park and junk along the river in search of crabs were a sight to behold. I have always been captivated by the melodious song of birds, eager to recall their calls and capture their singing movements. It's a true spectacle to witness the creatures express themselves freely and joyfully through their songs. This time, I was fortunate to have a successful encounter with a particular bird species. In the realm of wildlife photography, not every day unfolds as planned. Sometimes, despite early start and favorable weather conditions, the desired shock may elude us. Ah, what a sight! This species has been my favorite since childhood. I observed a charming orion with a distinctive fly pattern, exuding a vibrant energy through its contact chirping. It seemed like a youthful bird, unaware that its reflection in a mirror were greeting an imaginary opponent.
Gagdin National Park holds a special place in my heart as a go-to destination where I can easily spot all the birds found in Ho Chi Minh City, surrounded by a stunning natural habitat. This park is not just a bird watcher's paradise, it's also a shelter for rare wildlife that cannot be found elsewhere. The presence of the remarkable red book primate freely roaming the park after years of protection adds to the park's allure. As I immerse myself in mammal watching, I find pure enjoyment in witnessing the riches in their natural element.
This remarkable species, known for its diet of leaves and ripe fruit, is endemic to this region their presence in the park, cheered by the conservation efforts, fill me with hope for their continued happiness, growth, and the expansion of their community. I am grateful for the opportunity to capture their beauty through my lens.